The definition of inspire is to fill with an animating, exalting experience, and that's exactly what the Inspire campaign is setting out to do for New Orleans kids. Joining us live in our studio to tell us more, we have Josephine Silve and also Rance Davis to tell us about inspiring kids to want more for their futures. First of all, good morning and thanks
good morning.
For being here.
Thanks
tell us about the Inspire campaign. Where did it all come from?
The Inspire campaign is basically a platform that we're putting together to focus on children from ages pre-K all the way up to graduating seniors. And we want those children to focus to study, work hard, and stay in school. And it came about because me and my publicist, Lanza Robinson, mm-hmm. have been working closely in the past year with Green Charter School in Miss Silve. And recently we did an Easter egg hunt and with the kindergartners, and there was one child that wasn't finding the eggs as fast as the other children were. And he had some self-esteem problems, and he gave up real easily. And me and my publishers were thinking, like, wow, that's not a problem only at Green Charter School, but at schools all around the New Orleans area. And that's maybe a reason why that's a so high rate in dropouts and teen pregnancies, and we want to kind of focus on preventing that.
I see you nodding your head. Is this something that you see all the time with children, that they give up too easily?
Yeah, by me being at the school for the entire day, it's basically you see a lot of kids that have the low self-esteem, that have the issues of not feeling like they are as hardworking as other kids mm-hmm, are. Mm-hmm. So at Green, we focus on trying to educate the whole child in the sense of the academic day starting from 7:15 to 3:15, then going into an enrichment program, which I teach the dance program there. And I have a lot of little girls that come, and they're very shy, they're very closed in, and it's very hard for them to excel in the classroom, but when they come to my class, they just blossom.
And that's where I was going next, how you incorporate arts as part of the curriculum.
Yeah, definitely. Art and music is mm-hmm. what we want to get the children involved in, because if you think about it, where would we be without art? Where would we be without music? We learn our ABCs through music. Green Charter School now is learning their multiplications through music. So we want to get those children.
Really?
Yeah,
that's
we want to get those children involved in extracurricular activities, because if they're involved in those, then they'll be excited to be at school.
And talk to us about the effort to curb crime, to curb the violence that we're seeing in our city through this Inspire initiative.
Well, we basically, when it was brought to me, the kids that we service here at Green Charter School, a lot of them are in the neighborhoods where a lot of the crime is taking place. Mm. So we want to let these kids know that this is not the end. This is not the beginning. It is your way of just being able to say, okay, I don't want to be this way. I want to do something different with my life. And with Rance Davis, him being an R&B celebrity here in our city and from New Orleans, mm-hmm. these kids get to see, oh, I can make it out of the city. I can do better regardless to where I live at.
It's all about inspiring children.
Inspiring kids.
Thank you so much for being a part of our program this morning. Once again, Josephine Silve and yes. Rance Davis.
Thank
you so much for coming on and sharing with us all
also
about
show these t-shirts.
So Inspire.
You can buy these t-shirts at rancedavis.com.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.